team from the IMF, which is currently in Jamaica, is wrapping up a four-day visit for a technical assessment of the country's financial situation.
The issue is to make globalization work for the benefit of all. There will not be a good future for the rich if there is no prospect for a better future for the pure.
Them going up them place for them investment, about them interest rates, so where the interest went. None for the poor, me no see no evidence. To pay the revenue, ain't got no resident. Bond the avenue, so them can't reach no tent. So be gone with the loot, the 100%. Now share the fruit, not even one tent. So tell me how the youth them feel content.
There will not be a good future for the rich if there is no prospect